Children, we learned about the community helpers. So today I'm going to read few sentences on community helpers. Community helpers help us in our day-to-day life. See children, these all are the community helpers. Dentist, plumber, chemist, chef, firefighter, doctor, farmer, hairdresser, mail carrier or postman, teacher, police officer, and veterinarian. So these all are the community helpers, and there are many more who help us in so many ways. So repeat after me. Community helpers help us in our day-to-day life. Doctor, teacher, police, milkman are some of the community helpers. Children, when we are not feeling well, we go to the doctor and he cures us and he gives us medicine and we feel better. He is a policeman. Police protects us from bad guys and save us from getting harmed. Milkman delivers milk to our houses. And teacher teaches us. So repeat after me. Doctor, teacher, police, milkman are some of the community helpers. What does doctor do? Doctor cures us. What does teacher do? Teacher teaches us. What does postman do? Postman delivers letters. What does milkman do? Milkman delivers milk. So repeat after me. Doctor cures us. Teacher teaches us. Postman delivers letters. Milkman delivers milk. Driver, gardener, watchman are the community helpers we see in the school. Children, this is the bus driver. He picks up the students from their houses and drops them after the school is over. This is the watchman. Nobody can enter the school without his permission. He's the gardener. He takes care of the playgrounds and the park in the school so that it is safe for us to play in the playground. Repeat after me. Driver, gardener, watchman are the community helpers we see in the school. We must respect them. Children, we should always respect everybody. Our family members, our elders, our community helpers, because all of them take care of us and they help us in so many ways. So repeat after me. We must respect them.
Students, ask Mama Papa to read the sentences and you repeat after them.